now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've got to be tough. We've got to do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
This guy's a little OCD.
Oh, no.
What?
No, no.
What is it? What does it say?
says that the bites, if it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see
that. I'm sorry, what did you say?
It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that fine?
He didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair, she was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen. None of us know.
There's no excuse,
Emily.
Like,
please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. Your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? They didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from this terrible isolation.
Mike, Ash, oh, thank God.
Ash, what's wrong?
It's not good up there.
No.
Ash! Ash!
No!
I am so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. Shit. Huh.